What up, big Spank? So we gotta show y'all real quick what's going on right now. All the glitch and the glamour. And what I did to Oh Heyl Nah. Let me zoom in. She got a wheelie bar in the back. Excellent wheelie bar, yo. Excellent. Something I built using this, one of my switchblade knives, a wheel from a cart that I had, and a bunch of stuff. Got my name on the side with the booty with the hand on it, flaming, big Spank. Check it out, check it out. I glued these eyes on myself, they protrude a little bit. I gotta fix that one, but this one's clear. Got the modified X01 bumper, squeak racing tires. Also modified little diamonds and bezels in there. Got Monster McQueen everywhere. All these are printer paper. I have it in another video, or I'll add the video somewhere probably to this one. I'm gonna make this short. But this is my Monster McQueen. Hold on. The lights underneath. The front. Got turn that back off. It's got LEDs all up under here. They all color change, flicker, dance, do all types of stuff. It goes up under the bumper in the back here. Yeah, this is the remote. I should have turned it on, but y'all know. Just check my other videos. All right, back to the car. All right, so this is a turn my flash off. This is nitrorcx 1/8 scale MadDrift super modified. Two weeks ago, lady ran over with a car, literally with a van. I'll say it in another video, and dragged it down the street, broke little plastic stuff. It cost me $30 to fix. Once I ordered the parts, it was just small things like the gearbox, one of the steering hubs inside here. This whole thing right here I had to change. The one they sent is not correct, but I finagled it. What else? Burnt out my 120 amp ESC, and got this from my cuz, Mikel. 200 amp, so it's crazy right now. I bought some of these light bulbs online the other day. They're let's see if I can focus better. Okay, 3S, which equals 6. I can do 8. Stink pops wheelies is ridiculous. Show you how the wheelie bar works. It bends a little bit, so it flexes. I want some flex in it. And that flex pushes the front back down instead of keeping it up, so it's ridiculous. Just showing y'all. Now, it's a monster truck. Well, everybody says it's a monster truck. To me, it's not a monster truck, man. It's still the original drift car that I bought, just modified to look like a monster car. So, there you go. This is one of them Toys R Us tops from, Toys R Us. I bought some vinyl. This is not paper. It's actually vinyl, and the vinyl has this stuff in it. So if I flip, I doubt if it's gonna scratch, but also have these in the front to protect the nubs when I flip. Sometimes I do. I ain't gonna lie. It's got these bars on the top right here to protect it. I'm also adding a bar right here, just in case, because this thing is ultra fast. If I hit it with 100% throttle real fast, it'll literally do a backflip. Only that's because this bends my wheelie bar, so it gives it the spring effect, and it literally, I'm not doing it again. It kind of scared me myself, because I don't want to break the truck up. But as you see, she turns well. Even with my light off, the glitter is crazy. Got the LEDs in there, so I ain't gotta worry about traffic hitting it again. bright lights in the front. Hold on, let me show y'all how to show it lit up. Let me pause, hold on 1 minute. All right, so now they won't run it over. As you see, super bright. They shine all the way over here to the damn door and stuff over here. Got them in the back. It hits my little glitch thing right there and gives off a crazy shine. So traffic will not have a problem seeing it. My remote's back here. I don't know why I'm talking like that, probably because I'm butted. Boom. Uh-oh. My light's not working. Alright, I did something with it, probably on the inside. Give me 1 sec. Alright, so basically it was my mistake. I forgot I put a on and off switch up under here that I click to turn them on and off because it drains my battery. Literally drains my battery. So, just showing y'all the colors and the modes. It's usually my favorite. I got whites, reds, blues, greens. So, basically at night they can see it. I don't know why that's flickering like that. Anyway. So, basically if you notice, my engine sound is off. I disconnected it because I'm chilling at the hotel. I just got off work. I actually like going home, so I came over here to get butted and work on my car. Plus, it was snowing out earlier. It stopped. It was just a flurry. So, I could race this in all weather. Like, everybody that does their little drag cars or whatever, once it's snow, whatever, y'all stuck in the crib. I ain't stuck in the crib. I can go outside with this with the big tires on it. My cousin keeps telling me to lower it with my GRPs or put some phonies on it, but it's not built for that. I didn't build this for that kind of racing. I'm building a flat racer slash drag car, 1/8 scale. It's gonna be hot, but not with this one. It's for my kids, and not even for my kids. It's just for the kids to watch as pop pop outside racing. So every time they see this car, they go pop pop. Anyway, just a new joint. Bro, this is how it's gonna stay. I'm not changing this car at all. I'm leaving it just like that. You can see a little Nas bottle on the inside. I add a little stuff, you know? Style how you like it. Wait. Forgot to put that there. See that on the front? Style how you like it. You know what I'm saying? Spankz, RC Shop. I do tops. Holla at me. Alright? 1.